We are back. We are back. Time to go get smacked. Shut up. Just be quiet. All right. No, wrong place. All right. Why do you always spam that? Oh, that would have been the better rhyme. Time to go in for the attack. I don't know why you never see ads on my channel. You might have ad block on. You might be in a region where they don't have ads. Or Twitch might not just have any ads in stock. Which, you know, I wouldn't be surprised. Boom. Where's the jump? I think this. I'll do it a little differently this time. You get ads for everyone else, just not JP? I don't know, man. That's kind of... I don't like how that sounds. All right. Yeah, I better ban that guy fast, man. Right now he's gone. He's out. Okay. Let us try once more as we step into the shit demon of shit. Look at me. I'm ready. Fucking ready. Here we go. As soon as I scratch my nose. Explodey thing. So far, though, this fire shield's working great. As long as he doesn't do the big one. Think we got him, boys! Oh shit! Stop jumping around, hibbity hoppity. Come at me, bro. Doing. Oh.
Shit! I couldn't fucking move! Damn it!
Alright, we get him for the next one. We get him the next one.
The next one he dies, motherfuckers. Yeah, I should have risked the heal. He was like running at me and I got stuck in that fucking corner. My positioning was not the best. Where's the fall? Is this it right here? That fall seemed longer. Yep, please don't backseat game mods. Make sure you ban anyone that does. Thank you. If I fall, are you kidding me? Whatever, that works. Alright, these are my last two crescents. And now we got the half moon, mamba jambas. Alright. I'm feeling it. Whew! I'm doing it. As soon as I get my energy back. Okay, here we go. Come at me, bro. Shit. What the fuck did I hit? Do that hip hop. Give me that hip hop flare, son. Stop jumping back. Come at me. Come on. Jump back twice? Fuck it, I'm risking it. Risk confirmed. Stop jumping around, bitch. The risk. Shit. He goes crazy. Can't see. Oh, fuck it.
Please! No! What the fuck?
What a fucking dick. What a goddamn asshole. I got greedy. I tried to just spam the win. You know, good on this game for killing me for getting greedy. I'm glad the game did that. And now I'll probably never kill him. Good job, idiots. What does this say? Use spells on the next enemy? Oh, god damn it. I almost fucking had him. Alright. Loosen up. Let's loosen up. There we go. I just gave myself a cramp. I'm dead. I hate this boss so much. This boss is fucking stupid. He's stupid. I am running out. I need to go buy some fucking moon grass. God damn it. I'm trying to think of the best place. Probably easier to run the other way. No, this is the right way. This load's taking forever. Wait, am I gonna do less damage to these guys? Damn, I just fucking destroyed that guy. Nice, thanks for the grass. Get off my body. Now, the question here is, how do I plan to get through this? This is going to be kind of a tough one. Hurry up, bro. What are you doing? Go! I forgot about you, huh, bitch? Anything for me? Alright, you got some items, right? Nice. Okay.
Hard times, I'm sure.
Let us spend some souls.
It wants me to just die for some fucking reason, like the dogs will sneak up on me. Got okay, we need 4, 10 of those sounds good. Actually, let's go ahead and do 15, so 5, we need 9 of them. Okay. And then we need like 10 of those.
Thanks for that.
I could farm those, but I could just buy them, so let's just buy them. What does that give? Oops. Okay, that'll give...
Hello!
Okay, now we're good.
Thanks for that.
It's safe here. Is the sound... Sound should still be working. Let me know if it's not. Oh, hello. You guys got some. You guys are nice little motherfuckers. Actually, let's go kill those two guys up there. I want to see if I can get some more souls from them. Or, I mean, grass. Anything? You assholes. Come on. Do your fire. Light my fire, light my fire. Come on. And we're off. Not getting it. Perfect. Okay. And let's go kill those guys upstairs. I still can't open this yet, can I? Yeah. Items? Nice. What about you? Nope, you're an asshole. Wait, what does that do? Oh, that's just that dead body. Great. Alright. Now we go back to the... Oh god, I thought I just killed myself. That scared the shit out of me. Now we go back to the flame. Let's go ahead and use these last 420 souls because I'm probably just going to die. Don't you sell them for 150, you fucking asshole. What a dick.
Do come back a lot.
Shut up. All right. Back to the fire guy. This is the first boss that has actually like challenged me in this game, so. At least, I mean, Maneater definitely has, but I'll get to him eventually. He's just an asshole. He just wants some loving. Nice. I explored the storm area last time. I even got to the boss there. Alright.
Get pumped.
Alright. Gave myself that cramp again. Okay, here we go. What's up, bitch? I'm back.
Your
Slow and steady. Jump back.
Oh my god!
I was so nervous right there. Oh my god. I was so goddamn nervous. Oh. Fucking boss. Fucking goddamn boss. Red hot demon soul, son. Whew. Feeling good. Feeling good. You know what? For YouTube, that's it for today. We'll be right back. We'll see you guys tomorrow on YouTube.